Kari warando kwa mpashuwe mtata ukufungile pakati kambi iti nino. Kwa ona ula amapange ya wali mwongu mwiyandi, ayafuwaya uleta confusion pakati kanche nje ino. Uluwaka pia shivetu balambo kutulisha kwa mashuli ayafuwaya chalo chespantanshi. Kwa kabila si omtende wenu wakuilisa umuwa mkati kambi iti mashesu wonsu kwewa ipakati kanche nje ino. Kari walomba na unit balesa kwa tutuwe na imweka na mwuku kuisha kwa miti ni imweleza. Ni mwishi na yamano Yesu Kristu mfumi Yesu, ema kwa lombe la tuwasepi, ukishila ule lunomia apenda pe. Amen.
Amen.
Thank you, my Secretary General, kwa idala.
Mwato. Which words in adoption? Mwato. From Acting Provincial Chairman and your committee, Secretary in charge of mobilization, the National Labor Prime Minister, Provincial Chairman Usaka, Kenneth Kamba, the Acting Provincial Chairman for Central, Mr. Mwanda, Cabinet Ministers present, District officials, Conference officials, all aspiring candidates, I simply say, good afternoon, colleagues. Today is a different day because we are going to discuss the issues concerning the adoption process. We don't have time as a party. We saw it fit that we address our people how the process shall be or how the process shall be managed. The whilst we are managing this process, it is important that we continue mobilizing the party to form more branches, because without the branches, we are not going to win elections. And not only that, you cannot be dizzy campaigning for aspiring candidates to leave the head of the party. We have to continue campaigning for the president, because once we win the president, we know all of us that we form the cabinet. Hey, can you close the door? Hello, Aluz. Upon that, your president, no one is coming in now. Can you close all the doors? So, all of us must concentrate on mobilizing and forming branches, because we have to maximize the voice for the president. We are here because of the party and the president. That's why the loyalty must be to the president and the party, not individuals. So we don't have time, colleagues. And not only that, as you are forming branches, please bring all those that left the party. Bring them to the party. Especially those who were once our members. This is their home. Including only the Chishimba Kambwili. Let him come to the party. Because this is where he belongs. Started the party, one of the founding members of the party. He worked for the party, he suffered for this party. It is important that he comes back to his home, at his PF. His brothers and sisters, the mothers, the cousins, they are in PF. We told him, where you are going, you will not be accommodated because they are not part of you. You are not part of them. And exactly that is what is happening. But I pray to my God, our God, that he will consider coming back to the party. We know him, he knows us. We know his family, he knows our family. He knows our weakness, he knows our strength. So it will be easy for him to come and we are going to embrace him without any difficulties. So colleagues, the other thing that I want to emphasize is that other people are going around that have already been adopted. The party has not adopted anyone so far. That's why we have this process, because if we had adopted some people, we were not going to have this process. So all of them, incumbent members of parliament, independent members of parliament, those who want to come in, no one is adopted. They have to go through the same scrutiny where the constituents will scrutinize them, the district, the province. Finally, the central committee will make a final decision. So, Gavaisa, Valenipa, Yo, Inekarata, and Yaya Kusaka. No, independent members of parliament, we told them to apply to my office because we didn't want them to resign. That does not mean the government will adopt them. No. They will go through the same scrutiny, they will be scrutinized. Who was scrutinized from the constituents up to the central committee? So if anyone hasn't performed, he will be left out. If he has performed, he will be readopted. It ends. But you as a constituents and the district, you and the province, you have to make our job easier. Don't make our job difficult. When you get the money, we'll know. We have to maximize, I'm a vote our president. We can only maximize the votes for the president when we pick the right candidates. When you pick the wrong candidates, you will see the apathy. Because how do you adopt a person who has not performed? I want to talk to him. So I'm not going to assume it's up to you, but if you fail to do the job, we'll do it on your behalf. As gentlemen. I'll start with you. In accordance with the constitution of the Patriot Front Party, the following rules are made. One, these rules may be cited as the Patriot Front Party Candidate Adoption Rules 2021. A person qualifies for adoption as a candidate in the Patriot Front Party ticket, on the Patriot Front Party ticket, if that person, one, has attained the relevant academic qualification provided under any written law. Two, is in good standing with the party and active in the respective ward or constituency. Three, he is a registered voter. Four, he is a registered voter in a ward or in the case of a council. In the case of an MP, you have to be a registered voter in that constituency. Three, a person is disqualified for adoption as a candidate on the Patriot Front ticket if that person has, from the period of announcement, for invitation of application for adoption to adoption engaged in the following activities. One, individual or personal gain empowerment of developmental program or projects. B, utilization of money or any material or value to influence adoption. C, any unauthorized public campaigns by aspiring candidates or their proxies. D, disparaging an incumbent Patriot Front of Soldier. Left from Bosnia. I mean, the news, do you want to stay?
Bye.